previously.
Hey, you little scamp, get your hands up, give me back my calculator.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Internet, and welcome back to Paper Mario. We're picking up right where we left off. There's the Shy Guy invasion going on. We are actually not dealing with that right this minute. We're gonna go back underneath, I guess it's off of him first. Sorry, bud, I had to close up shop. Some idiot Shy Guy stole my calculator. You believe that? I need that thing to calculate skills, but I'm not a genius. Cells. If I find that little punk, we would do that. I am going to leave now. But anyways, I'm gonna go underneath the, into the pipeline over here. Where I fought the Bloopa, and we are going to go the other direction now. I could go that way, but I kind of want to see what's this way again first, just in case I forgot anything. I wonder if these guys are still super strong. And boop. Doesn't matter, does it? Is it really? Ah. Okay. I actually would really like to know. Okay, yep, it is three. I think I got everything this way, but I want to be sure. Plus, it ain't gonna kill me to fight these guys again. Except for they don't give me anything. Alright, don't care about you. Alright, this is where we caught the blooper. So, yep, okay. And away we go. Off the other direction. Alright, I can go that way, but I want to go this way first. Oh shit, he's back. Well, hell. Alright, oh, fuck. I am actually going to change to bow. Nose itches so much. He looked like he was laughing. Ow. That's just rude, man. Alright. I don't have any, like, special jumps or anything. Oh well. I know I can get a consistent at least 4 damage out of her though, so it doesn't matter too much. What are you doing now? Oh, he's electrified. I wonder if electrification or electrifying counts the same as the spikiness. Ow. It's just mean, dude. Okay. Alright. Couple more times and we're in the bag. You're gonna electrocute yourself again. Yep. Throw this hammer at you. Awesome. 2 more turns, we got this. Damn it. Stop it. Now smack the hell out of him. And I should be able to kill him now. Provided he doesn't kill me first. Yep, I can kill him. And dead. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, gave me 20 star points. That's pretty cool. Boom, 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 boom. Give me a thing. Ooh. It's this way. Ooh, snowman. Alright, before I see what's that way, I want to go through these pipes. Yay! We can get the special course again. Was it this way? Nope, this is the entrance to the village. We gotta go the other way. Oh, before I forget as well, let's get Perry Carry out so I can deliver that letter. Alright. Yo, Miss Lady. Why do you have skulls?
Hello, welcome. How are you? Feeling jolly? Feeling blue? I'm Marie, you see? That's me. A cuter gal you'll never see. I do magic, but not for free. Your luck has steered you well, for I'm a master of the spell. When my spell upon you glows, you might get lucky, but who knows? Do you dare to take a chance? Wanna watch my cards dance? Oh, how lovely, very good. Just pick one now if you would. I'd pay as much as I could.
Of course.
Well, we're ready, tally-ho, and here we go. Do, 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 do.
This is so strange.
I think you'll find this power might get your foes to cower, and it will light you in your darkest hour. Even should you meet a beast, do not fear not in the least, that ice ball makes a famine feast. See you then, please come again. Goodbye, my friend.
I love this girl so much. Wait, can I get out now? Yes. I actually am going to sleep at this inn. Hello, Toad.
The Toadhouse Slogan is refresh your body and soul. Would you like to take a nap?
Yes, please.
Pleasant dreams.
Wait a minute, there's so many people in bed with me. This is going to be very crowded.
Did you sleep well? Good luck out there.
Toad, I think you're losing your voice.
I've been talking like this for way too long. Of course I'm losing my voice.
Alright, what's this one? Of course. Here we go. Entrance to Cooper Village. So, this guy?
How are these Mario? Okay, suddenly, I hope.
You're correct. The name's Barry Carey. Deliver letters. I believe I have one for you. Hang on a moment.
Here you go.
Another letter duly delivered from a postman's shop that's never done.
Hey, thanks. You came in at a good time. I was just about to send a letter myself. Oh, would you look at this? It's a letter from Musty. The two of us are always thinking along the same lines. He's one of my fishing pals. I tell you, if you don't fish, you should. What a hobby. I think I was just about to send letters to all my fishing buddies about a trip. Once we have a good place to set up, I'll write back to Musty. So, could you send this along for me? Thanks so much. It's a friend of mine who's always fishing in Toadtown Port. He's easy to find. Thanks again.
Oh, why does everybody want me to do things for them?
I know I'm Mario, but come on, I save a princess, not deliver your bad letters.
Mario, I think you're a little full of yourself. What's in this one? I bet, yep. Alright, well now at least I have one to all of them. Alright, let's go this way. I can get that down, they're much easier now. Wait, can I fall down there? No, wait, hold on. Nope, I can't go down. Okay. Can I go up? He shouldn't. Go through, please. No, what am I? Oh my. Alright, so I gotta deal with this guy. I should multi-bounce. Whatever.
scary. Kara, Kara, you are really weak.
Okay, very nice. Boop and boop. Now you should be able to kill this guy. Very nice. I got a sleepy sheep. My sheep is so sleepy. Boop and boop and boop and boop. Alright, now you can take out this guy. Very nice. Ow. Okay. Then are you gonna flip back over? Yep. Okay. Boop and boop and boop. Very nice. Okay. Awesome. Okay. Now you take out this guy. I don't know how I'm not getting hurt by this spike. I know I've got a badge on, but it still doesn't make any damn sense. Okay. Alright, so I only got one star point, which sucks, but whatever. Alright, what's this do? Ah! Let's make it up here. Alright, what's in the box? What's in the box? Power smash. Hammers an enemy using lots of attack power. What do I have on that I can get rid of for that? Power smash is only one. Let's get rid of quake hammer. Yeah. Actually, I would really like a stronger balance, but this is fine. If also I don't get rid of hammer throw, I need hammer throw. Alright. What's down here? Is this another blooper attack? Damn it. This is fine. Boop and boop and boop. Very nice. Now you take out that guy. Damn it. You fail. I gotta waste an attack. Boop and boop and boop. Can you... Oh, you can. Okay. That makes up for it a little bit better.